yourself be free and so expressive and just don't give a... Oh, there's nothing more than that.
Truth safe, I've never realized. Got the Capri Sun energy, yeah. Where's the grind up on in your area? Let's start it again. Boom, boom, tackers when you can't find the one love. But everybody wants to send up for my love. Sticky sweet, I'm on the beat like a killer.
Feel like I could be with a girl and she can't dance.
Let's start it again.
Love. tiempo le hago caso al corazón. Y pasan los días, los meses pensando en dolor. Ha llegado el tiempo para usar la razón. Antes que sea tarde y sin querer me parten dos. Antes de que salga el sol.
Tiempo que no agarro a nadie de la mano. Hace tiempo que no envío buenos días, te amo.
Pero tú me tienes enredado. Me envolví, iba por mi camino y me perdí. Mi mirada cambió cuando tus ojos vi. Bye bye, I love. Y me despedí. Yo no te busqué, no. Chocamos en el trayecto. Ser perfecto, no. Aquí no existe el pecado. Y equivocarse es bonito. Los errores son placeres. Igual que todos tus besitos. Y solo mírame.
Su respuesta, aprendí que los momentos lindos nunca cuestan, como cuando me regalas tu mirada y el sol su puesta, y el sol su puesta.
Cuando estoy de ti, mami, ya me olvido de todo, no hace falta nadie aquí, solamente tú y yo.
Solo mírame con esa solita linda.
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. My name is Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team...
Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating! And the danger is averted.
Well, they can all calm down now, Derek. They've got away with that one, you have to say. Well, what a start to the game that would have been. They certainly can't come closer than that.
Valverde. Tomás. Here's Valverde. Well, it's one pass after another. Well, it was a good-looking sequence, but it comes to an end. Raspadori. Thiago Tomás. An effective challenge. Shomurodov. Denis Suarez. And that is how to beat your opponent. Can he put them in front? Well, it was a wonderful chance, but the goalkeeper comes through.
Yes, Derek, we have to give credit to the keeper, but surely he should have scored there. That's a big, big chance.
Valverde. Well, pressing really high. Good work to regain possession. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Well, just fractionally wide. Good strike. Ndika. Hermoso. Denis Suarez. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Shomurodov. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Shomurodov. Can he find the net? And that's easy peasy for the keeper. Thiago Tomás. Now, that's a super ball over the top. Well, I must say it did look so promising, but the flag is raised. Offside the verdict, Stuart.
Well, he's just too eager there. It's the right run, but he's made it too early.
Well, he keeps going. Guendouzi. And now Carlos Soler. Can he take the chance? And a goal! 1-0 it is! They've been pushing for the opener, and now they have it! And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Denis Suarez. A very good tackle. And players waiting in the centre.
Well, there it is. The hosts haven't had that much of the ball, but they've certainly shown an ability to counter-attack when they win it back. I expect more of the same. I think it's been a really good performance from them so far.
Well, that's right. Preserving the lead and doing it really well. Valverde. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Eldor Shomurodov. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own, but they took care of the situation defensively. Thiago Tomás. Suarez. Real chance. Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. He's going forward well here. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Oh, could be. And the keeper throws himself at the ball. Now, how about the short corner? Cross fired over. Well, nothing comes of it. Martin Braithwaite. Wonderfully weighted pass. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Josel Martins. And he favours the inside route. Can he take advantage? Oh, good save. And the short option preferred. Martins. A chance then for the respective managers. Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Failed to keep hold of it. Vinicius Junior. Beautifully disguised ball. Well, it looked as though he might be onto something, but his timing left a bit to be desired.
Yeah, that's frustrating, because he's just been too impatient there. He doesn't need to make his movement quite so early.
Soler. Eldor Shomurodov. And return to Carlos Soler. Can he put it away? And the keeper more than equal to the task. Bensebaini. And very deftly cut out. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Oh, that's a fine save. It's going to be a double substitution. And taken short. Teammates in the middle. The high press was on, and the chances on. And opting for power over placement, but not the desired result. Tommaso Bobega. Well read to ease the pressure. And a creative look about this. Bobega. Oh, great defending. So, a half an hour remaining. I couldn't quite find his teammate. Eldor Shomurodov. Josel Martins. A really top-notch piece of defending. Extremely sloppy in possession. And a chance for him on the flank. Crossing opportunity. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Eldor Shomurodov. Guendouzi. Interception to snuff out the danger. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. Can he convert? Terrific block. A really sumptuous ball. Textbook defending inside the box. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Shomurodov. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. A quarter of an hour remaining here. Vinicius Junior. Well, at first glance, you would think a strong possibility of a red card. Let's see. Well, the free kick lacking just a little bit of guile. Rafa. Timo Werner. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Great defending here. And foiled by the post. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here?
Well, that would certainly have put the game to bed, but there's still a bit of time left here.
Well, they're on the ball, and they've just got to forget about that moment of misfortune. Soler. Oh, they have it again. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. They need to get bodies back. And just like that, the counter-attack comes to an end. How can they find a late leveller? On the cusp of the final whistle, and they're making home advantage count, but only just. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, they need to hold on here. Not long left now, but you have to say they've defended really well up to this point, and I just can't see them conceding now. This will be a really good win if it stays like this.
Vinicius Junior. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. Tommaso Bobega. Well, he made that interception look routine. This could level it. And all square now, and you have to ask the question, is there time for either side to win it? They cannot be separated here, and it's on to extra time. Well, back underway here, and it's quite simple. Both teams must steel themselves for 30 extra minutes. Oh, he looks threatening. Martins. Rafa. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Can they take advantage? Rafa. And slipped through beautifully. Oh, a vital interception. Bobega. Honora. Vinicius Junior. They've won back possession. Gelson Martins. Promising looking ball. Honora. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Can he do it to take the lead? And there is the goal! He's found the net. Joy unconfined. So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the scoreline. Vinicius Junior. Oh, it's a penalty! Just what they wanted to avoid, given the scoreline. And it has been judged to have been a bookable offence.
Well, I think the referee's got that right all round. It was a penalty and it was a yellow card.
Is it going to be 3-1? A goal! Accurate from the spot! Underway again with the score at 3-1. It might be. Oh, she didn't really hesitate, the referee. She's given a penalty and what a big opportunity for them to pull one back. And this to reduce the deficit. And that is when you need your goalkeeper. Well, a short corner here. And a useful cross. The clearance wasn't decisive. No way through. Rafa. One block after another. First period of extra time completed. 15 minutes left, and then it's a penalty shootout. Well, the drama continues to unfold. Second period of extra time now. And fed forwards. Werner. And on to Bellingham. Not to be this time. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. He's managed to lose his marker. Schlupp. This might be ideal for the counter. Vinicius Junior. Superbly read and executed. Werner. Darwin Nunez. Tomáš. Losing possession here. In with a chance. There it is! A goal to reduce the arrears and give them hope that they can turn this round. underway again, and we're being treated to plenty of goals. 3-2 at the moment. Time is fast running out. 5 minutes left in the second period of extra time here. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. Rafa. Nunez. Jude Bellingham. On the attack in the closing phase. Targets available. Cross comes in. Oh, and it goes! The equaliser! Who saw that coming? Down to 10 men, but undeterred.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts with the delivery into the box. Just begging someone to get on the end of it. And then just look at the finish. That's a brilliant volley. Good technique and the perfect contact.
Well, I imagine there were many who had counted them out. This has been quite the fight back. Locked together then, these two sides, and on we go now. And this will test the mentality of any footballer. That is a moment he would like to airbrush from history. Superb placement there. Composure is so important under these trying circumstances. And it's gone in. And straight down the middle. Can he get the better of the keeper? Well, I must say, that wasn't any old miss. Well, he fired it straight down the middle. Well, the responsibility is on his shoulders. Failure to score, and they lose. Oh, he's missed it! It's all over!
Well, it's a really poor penalty, I'm afraid, but you have to feel for him. He was under so much pressure. He'll relive that moment over and over again.
Soy el Salvador Pacífico en la guerra, me voy a morir luchando. Estoy firme como un venezolano. Soy Atacama, Guaraní, Cochabamba, Tucán.
imperio con las manos. Voy al futuro, vengo con mis hermanos. De diferentes padres, pero no nos separamos. Soy el fuego del Caribe y un guerrero peruano. Le doy gracias a Brasil por el aire que respiramos. A veces pierdo, a veces gano, pero no es en vano. Morirme por la tierra que amo. Y si los de afuera preguntan cómo me llamo, mi nombre es latino y mi apellido americano. Si preguntan quién soy, que llevo a donde voy, soy de tierra santa, soy de donde nací, donde voy a morir, mi tierra santa.
Well, the weather forecaster has promised us an agreeable day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and ready to provide expert analysis alongside me is Stuart Robson. And with the atmosphere really building up nicely, we should be in for a terrific contest. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Giacomo Raspadori. Soler. Alaba comes up with it. Federico Valverde. Braithwaite has it. Can he take advantage? Rifled against the post, but back in play. And the decision offside here. Guendouzi. Good technique displayed. Jelson Martins. Must be! And the opportunity goes a-begging. He decided to hit that with power rather than going for placement. Vinicius Junior. This is Alaba. Thiago Tomás. Federico Valverde. I'm just leaning back a bit and over the bar. Gelson Martins. Well, attacking possibilities. And that's a straightforward stop. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. And a goal, almost bewitching in its beauty. Excellent technique.
Well, let's see it again. As soon as he struck that, he knew it was going in. Although he's put that much movement on the ball, he controls it perfectly. It's a great free kick.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Martins, surely, in it goes! Two goals in rapid-fire fashion and looking very comfortable here. So underway again and a 2-0 advantage here. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Federico Valverde. Now this is Suarez. And scope for them to produce something exciting. And that is offside. He He's in here. Alaba with the block. Corner conceded. It came off the defender. And short it is. Gives it a go. Well, just a whisker wide of the post. Not a bad effort at all. Martin Braithwaite. Trying to really get at the opposition here. Unable to keep the ball.
Well, the hosts, as you can see, haven't enjoyed the majority of possession, but their attacking play has been really incisive. It's been a really good display from them so far.
Yes, a really effective performance all in all. It's there for him. A goal! And it seems they're truly cruising to victory here. Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Martin Braithwaite. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Well, that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Oh, it might be. Well, denied by the keeper, but really he only has himself to blame. Martin Braithwaite, and he has options available. They've given it away. Effective challenge. Could be dangerous. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Shomurodov. And Martins again. So a corner here. Well, they're going for the short one. Might be able to get in behind the defence. A smart stop here. Well, a short corner here. Martins. Opportunity. And that is defending of the highest order. Got to it easily, the keeper. And so it is. The first half story has been written. Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in this second half. He's lost it. Matteo Guendouzi. Eldor Shomurodov. Has a go! Another goal! The lead grows to 4 now! A rampant display! And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Gelson Martins. onto Guendouzi. It might be. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here. My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Good defending. Matteo Guendouzi. Eldor Shomurodov. Soler. Oh, very effective play, and they might be onto something. Textbook defending inside the box. Now can they counter clinically? Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have really dictated the play, and that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been excellent, and they just haven't stopped.
A goal here! Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. Well, we're into the final half hour. Jeffrey Schlupp. So now a corner. Can someone get on the end of this? Oh, splendid header, but a fine save. The corner kicks keep on coming. Not away completely. A routine save. Jean-Saul Martins. Well, he's given us away. Vinicius Junior, can he put it away? He had to react and did. In with a chance. Ball is loose. Well, no damage done. Soler. Well, he couldn't quite hit the target, Stuart.
Well, it's a decent effort, but I don't think it was ever going to trouble the goalkeeper.
Oh, goodness, what's the keeper doing? A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick. And into the last 20 minutes. Tommaso Bobega. And he takes it away. Soler. And support available. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Vinicius Junior. Trying to really get at the opposition here. Schlupp. And a goal here. There it is. They've done it. Bremer. Ismaili. It's with Carlos Soler. Moses Simon. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. The supporters want to see him have a go. Soler. Núñez. Not showing good defensive judgment. Well, they know they need to stop him. He's in here. Oh, a save of the highest order.
Well, he got his angles absolutely right. What a good save that is.
Who can they pick out? Oh, a really good header. But the goalkeeper there's a cover up. I'll try to build a head of steam. Another corner it'll be. Goalkeeper's ball. It was always going to be that way. Poor pass. And they need to get tighter here. And a strong tackle. Werner. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Werner. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Can he finish this? Well, good defending. Clattered out of there. And that pass could be troublesome. Oh, moving it nicely. Textbook defending inside the box. Martins. Oh, big chance. Oh, there it is. It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of their performance. The referee blows for full time. It ends at a...